The Simple Analysis Adjust Yield tool allows you to make final adjustments to your yield totals within your fields or individual data sets. This tool is beneficial for yield data that may have been logged inaccurately due to issues with a weight calibration or physical hardware. In this tutorial, you will learn how to use the Adjust Yield Simple Analysis, how to view the adjusted yield values, and how to edit or remove the simple analysis. First, start by identifying the field or individual data sets that have incorrect yield totals. To start a simple analysis, we can right-click on the operation, product, instance, or data set level. For this example, an entire field's yield total will be adjusted. Right-click on the harvest operation, then click Add Simple Analysis. Select Adjust Yield from the list and click OK. In the Adjust Yield window, first we need to select if it is either dry yield or wet weight that we will be adjusting. If wet weight is selected, you will have the option to adjust either the harvested weight and or the moisture. If desired, you also have the option to edit the crop's default product density or dry moisture. Below, next to the grower, farm, and field, you will see the original yield logged for the field, as well as an entry for the adjusted yield. Based on your corrected records or scale tickets, enter the actual yield for the field in the adjusted yield box. Click Finish. Any data sets the simple analysis was applied to will now have the sigma symbol next to them. In the Summary tab, we will want to change the summary type to Spatial Data Records. Now we can view the newly adjusted yield total. This new yield total will be reflected in the mapped data as well. Batch command can be used for this simple analysis if multiple fields need their yield totals adjusted. To remove or edit the simple analysis, right-click on the product, instance, or dataset level, then click Reprocess Analysis. With the Adjust Yield analysis checked, click Edit. This will take you back to the Adjust Yield window to make any corrections. To remove the analysis, click Remove, then OK. Depending on the level of the tree you started at, you may have multiple windows pop up to have the option to remove the analysis for each dataset. The sigma symbol will no longer be next to the datasets, and the data summary will be restored to its original state. Now, you will be able to add an Adjust Yield Simple Analysis, view the adjusted yield values, and edit or remove the simple analysis. If you'd like to see more short tutorials from AgLiter, please subscribe to our channel.